とまったらしい Dress me as a summer pretty girl
彼氏もないみたいもう使いみたい
Spare parts. You can shine no matter what.
Girlfriend, that type. Might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
Vegeta! I'm trying to fight Jiren to save our universe, but I'm dummy thick. And with the clap in my ass cheeks, I can't focus to master Ultra Instinct.
Tonight with an update on a story we've been following all week. Hannah Stevenson, the 16-year-old girl from Detroit, accused of stabbing a classmate to death with a screwdriver last month. At her arraignment this afternoon, Hannah received the harshest possible sentencing from the judge. She will be tried as a black adult.
Due to the extreme and violent nature of this crime, this court finds it fitting to try the defendant as an African-American. Henceforth, you will be referred to for the jury by the name Vondell Brown.
Once the trial begins next week, all courtroom images of Hannah will depict her as a 300-pound muscular black man, and jury members will be instructed to imagine her as such.
We're going to do our best to make sure that Hannah is treated with the sympathy and sensitivity that she, as a photogenic white girl, deserves.
This is America. Nobody deserves to be treated as a black man.
Now that Hannah has been ruled black, the court has instructed local media to assume she's guilty, and the police have retroactively charged her with assaulting her arresting officer. Hannah's 24 character witnesses have been replaced by a single crack addict who goes by the name of Skaggs. Hannah's parents are, of course, planning to appeal the ruling, saying that their daughter should at most be tried as a black celebrity or a stunningly beautiful Filipino lady.
背負ってその期待に応えることはできるか。まずはこのミラーリング波動拳を打ち消し合って目の前へ1発2発3発4発5発、さあ綺麗に受け止める。進化俺が竜の振りつける。そしてさあまずは白いサスリーがさあコンボでダメージを取っていく竜の代表的な技。そしてこの背負い投げ、さあスタン攻めは上から
い
って、そこからここで投げを抜けて、さあ今度は黒い板山竜の反撃となる。
おお、
さあ緑側を決めてどんどん体力を奪っていく。そこで
体力がゼロだよほぼ。
さあ2つ目を抜いて、さあ一気に即答蹴り。さあ今度はこれはガードブレイク技。さあそしてどうなる、
どうな
る、ガードしている。本当にエンブなのか。真空波動拳、
good day America, it's your old friend Billy Buck Brasco here today. Wish all you mothers out there a happy Mother's Day. Make sure you take care of your mothers and get her a nice little gift today, because tonight I'm giving her a big gift.
Woo-hoo!
Yeah. America, I'm Billy Buck Brasco and I'm done with it
Hello. Fuck. Hi there. If you're receiving this, that means that the person who sent this to you thinks you're a really special lady. Maybe you got nice cojones and a great smile. And when I look at you, a little blood rushes to my penis. Don't we all? What? The person who sent this to you wants to spend, you know, a moderate amount of time with you. Not forever. That's unreasonable.Divorce is inevitable. Maybe you don't share the same taste in music. Maybe you do. I wouldn't fucking know, because I am not a part of your relationship. All right, I'm not a part of any relationship for that matter. You know, I just want someone to care about me and no one fucking cares.
If I listened to your lies, would you say I'm a man without conviction? I'm a man, man.
Over. All right, let's just get this over with.
Froppy will never hoppy your floppy until you sloppy her toppy, then moppy the gloppy from your loppy jalopy. Ghetto, ghetto.
I hate my life.
I like cold.
Big camera and crew. That's not necessary. Not with the Magnavox Movie Maker. We've got a zoom, an autofocus, and even a light sensor.
Slow down, Mr. Hollywood.
Don't worry. It's super easy to use. I'll show you how. You just hit record, and we're good to go. What do I do? Well, you can start by taking your pants off.
Come on, Mark. That's not funny.
I said take your fucking pants off. Where did you get that gun?
If you ever want to see your family again, you'll take your fucking pants off! Just like that, Dan.
I don't like this!
Isn't making movies fun?
I don't like this!
Say you love making movies!
I love making movies!
Magnavox. Smart choice. Very smart.
Izzy has to be held or she makes noise.
Oh, come on. There we go. someone. Say you want someone. Said you want someone.
Say you want someone. I think I got mixed personalities. This bitch twist up my whole mentality. This girl, she got mixed personalities. One day she's happy, then she mad at me.
Say you want someone and I'm on you. So who could be you? So who can kiss on and rob you? Fuck you like this, fuck you like that.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
Hey, Peter Parker. You got something for me?
Am I gonna do it? Yes. When am I gonna do it? Don't know. Could be tomorrow.
Pick it up, not break that shit down.
Break it over.
Pick it up, not break that shit down.
Break it over.
Pick it up, not break that shit down.
Break.
Wow, I've never seen so many mattresses.
Yeah.
How many do you think there are?
Ten.
Cool.
I was searching around the internet.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Listen.
No, I was searching around the mom. I was searching around the internet and all of a sudden I was downloading this thing and I got a computer virus.
I want to see it. Show me what you were downloading.
I randomly, deleted the virus.
Oh my God, Mom. I had a computer virus, and I got scared that I had the virus. And when I was getting out of my chair, my pants were slipping, and I was pulling them up and getting back on the chair. I got scared, and my pants slipped down a little, and I was pulling them up. Mom, I'm telling the truth. I am serious. I'm serious. I have a virus.
Oh, that's what I'm into. I'm a pretty girl.